What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? Stormstriker SX9 here with another Stormstriker SX9 Spooktober Fest video. I don't know why I'm talking like King Boo, but I am. The next game we will be playing for Spooktober Fest 2021 with Stormstriker SX9 is called SOMA. Don't get too scared, folks, because this one is actually gonna have jump scares and psychological stuff as well. Mental and scary mentality, things like that. SOMA. This is also the first time I ever played this game as well, so we're both gonna have the same reactions. Anyways, before we start this game, make sure to click that like button, comment below, share with your friends, add the favorites, and click that subscribe button, and also make sure to click that notification bell to know when I upload new videos to Grand Star Legion or my own videos on my main channel. And throughout the gameplay of this video, I will not be doing any voice commentary whatsoever, so there will be suspense throughout the entire gameplay. Me and you will be reacting at the same time if we ever get a jump scare or something weird happens or just, you know, like a normal horror game would do or whatever. But this one's more of a suspenseful horror game, so yeah, psychological as well. So there will be scary images and things like that as well. So just know that this video will be 18 plus only. So watch at your own risk. So just warning you now, 18 plus only, because this game will not be the faint of heart. It will be scary and yeah. So let's look at the options here. Anyways, the version of SOMA I am playing is the PC version through Epic. You can also find this game on Steam as well, and I believe it is on the Xbox as well. I'll have to double check that. It may also be on the PS4 as well. And I will be playing this game with an Xbox One controller, because controllers are compatible with this game, as well as keyboard and mouse for the PC version. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I will see y'all at the end of the video. Okay, I think we're going to be doing the safe game mode, but it'll still be creepy as the description says, so don't get too scared now.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, no, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. Where did I put the tracer fluid?
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend? Or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? Oh, I forgot to hit send. Better late than never. There it is. Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny. Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full-time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Won't find me in a voting booth. All the big set up.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
All right, guys, here we go. Get ready for a ride.
All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
What happened? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny. I'm not supposed to put myself in... This is kind of stressing me out. How did I get here?
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
others. Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Ah, shit!
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat, activated. Toolchip security cipher updated.
years. You're not even gonna miss it a little bit.
A power plant full of psychotic machines. I'll find a way to call.
That's cold, man. It's not Upsilon's fault it got swarmed.
Whatever. Seal that thing and get back to camp already.
Roger that.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore. Hey, can you hear me?
I need it. Why? I was okay. I was happy.
Thank you. What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... Ah, signal. Damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything. Hello, can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor. Like, right next to you.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey! Buddy.
Okay, I'm just gonna be... I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot?
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Could you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help. What's wrong with your... everything? Did you go diving in sewage or something? Find someone who can help.
Okay? Hello? Can you hear me? Hey. Can you hear me? Thank you.
Alright guys, that is the end of this video for SOMA, for Stormstriker SX9's Spooktober Fest for Grand Star Legion. I am Stormstriker SX9, hope you guys enjoyed this video and game. If you did, please remember to click that like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. Also, make sure to click that notification bell to know when I upload new videos on Grand Star Legion, as well as my main channel as well. As I said in the beginning of this video, this is more of a psychological horror game. You know, like the fear of drowning, the fear of being alone, the fear of claustrophobia, the fear of robots, the fear of being chased, things like that, you know, those kind of fears. Hope you guys enjoyed this game all your own, and I wonder if any of y'all out there has ever played this game yourself before. I'm probably the only one on Grand Star Legion that's ever played this game. So, yeah. Anyways, I will catch y'all for the next Stormstriker SX9's Spooktober Fest video. I will see y'all next time.